I'm quite pleased with the performance today because we won 1-0. It could have been a much bigger win, but they had a fantastic goalkeeper who saved them during first half and the second half. So you need to be in there, you need to be disciplined, you need to be focused and keep the game plan, and that was what the team did today, and they got fully deserved what they should, victory.
Did you focus on that you created a lot of chances or that you missed a lot of chances?
The first point of view, because we are a team, we try to make a new start, we try to change the way of playing, and when I see how many crosses, how many times we were with three, four, five guys in the box on crosses, it's really a new side that we see of the team, and that is what we are going for now. This was good for the atmosphere and for the self-confidence of the players. They can see they work hard every day. Now they can see that if they work hard and continuing, they actually play some quite good football.
You've only been there for a month. How did you see the team progress over that period?
Yeah, if I only look at the four weeks, I think it has been a big development. We have been seeing they're very focused, they're very disciplined. That was not what they were before Christmas. They could play fantastic and they could play very bad. Now we have a more stable level, and we hope we can continue with that during the preseason and also take it with us into the tournament when the league starts again in Denmark. But you know, I'm also experienced, and I know one victory and one good preseason isn't going to make it. So we need to work every day and work very hard to be able in the future to go where we want to be in a couple of years.
What was the main reason that you took AGF?
In Denmark, it's a very big club with a lot of fans, the second biggest city in Denmark, and it has great potential. They have a good board, a very good staff behind the team, a good sport director. So for me, that was all the things that I need to become and be a very good coach. So yeah, that was a challenge, and many more and also famous coaches before me has tried. And now it's up to me to see if I can lift the ambitions of the city and also the club.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.